G'day folks, and welcome to Gormo's Shed. Well, this week we've got a running session for you, but not like previous running sessions I've had before, which was basically trains doing circuits of the layout here. Today we're going to do a bit more on Bamford and Little Bardfield. They both are part of the Bamford and Little Bardfield Heritage Railway, which connects up with Great Chesterford and consequently form Great Chesterford Junction. The line was closed years ago by Mr. Beeching, and those who didn't like to see it closed decided to get together and create a heritage railway instead. So we see all sorts of different sorts of rolling stock running on this railway, and they all come into Great Chesterford and take out satellite excursions and all that sort of thing, and run various events from there. So that's the place to go if you want to catch one of these trains, is you come into Great Chesterford Junction, get off your main line service and change platforms and catch one of the heritage specials that'll take you up the line through Little Bardfield and up to Bamford. And you can have a good day out there as well. That doesn't cost very much. Anyway, one thing to bear in mind with the train operations today is that I still don't have a functioning uncoupling system, so all uncoupling will be done by the hand of God, and but that will be edited out of the video. So don't think I've got some whiz-bang, discreet, fancy new uncoupling system. It's just me doing it while the camera's off, but yeah, I don't think we need to show that. In the video, we'll just keep the flow of the thing going. So get your popcorn out, get your beer out, settle back and enjoy the video.